That's the word tells us to do, to forgive, but there is one task one area in your life when you are allowed not to forget, that's when he brought you out. You remember those times he brought you over. You remember all the times that he's brought you through. You remember all of the times that he's picked you up. All of the times that he's turned you around. You remember all of it. So as you press, in order to know that God has been good, you have to remember all of those times. Hallelujah. So we are so grateful for those times. Because if the same God back then, he's the same God right now. If he did it before, he'll do it much better the next time. Anybody pull that up in your memory? That time when he did it this way, but then the next time something came along that was just like it. It just got greater and greater and greater. You've been so good. Christ Church is crying another hand. Hallelujah. And while you're keeping those hands together, let's keep them going for a new beginning. Come on and welcome. God is picking me up. Again, when I'm feeling sick in my body, God is healing me. Again, when trouble has come my way, He stands guard to block that trouble. Again, again, again.